Yeah, hey guys, I currently did a nice project. I call this piece of shit the homie collector. Yesterday it got published, or I finished it. The unfortunate thing about this is, the back wheels, it just got ripped off. See that? I fucking glued those things on top on this. The front, I was lazy to put the front bumper in there because this screw is actually supposed to fit this hole. I did some paint job. Did a spot on it, 6-9 on each side, and yeah, it's a 4-seater, that's why it's the homie collector. It's like the tuner for me and the boys, and chief of compensation is I don't have a name for this masterpiece. I mean, this is the fastest car in a room. I got a second fastest car. It's of course some Porsche, I don't know what. Of course back there I got another Porsche, but this thing sucks. So I can pull it back, boom, it drives. I think this is even faster. But wait, this piece of shit right there. This can drive about 2 times farther than this right there. For example, when I let this, for example, there are 10 meters and then my tri-band is going to drive farther. I mean, this thing, it costs it took about 2 to 3 hours to do. I mean, yes, I did use some other cars. Let's see. Where the fuck is it? There it is. I of course did stole something from this Audi TT from one of my best friends. I used, of course, the back wheels for the homie collector and the other front wheels. So this is from the other masterpiece, and of course those are from, well, the back wheels from there are of course in my great tri-band. And I really wanna appreciate for all the suggestions I got on Reddit. Right here you can see a little collection of the drawings or the requests I did for people on Reddit. My Reddit username is Weast underscore gamer. And please help me to reach 1K abouts or karma. Yeah, that's right. N about 960 karma, right? Please visit me. Bye.